So it's August 10th. We're starting our first backpack stone sheep hunt. It's been pretty wet and cold. Snowing in the tops of the mountains, so we're prepping for a wet one. It's a 15-day hunt. Yeah, we're really excited. And yeah, it should be good. We're going to a sheepy spot and hopefully we can find them. Stormfront jacket, Stormfront pants, synthetic top, synthetic bottoms. If they hear you, you are close. They hear this, you are freaking close. You better be on it. You're right, I had a garbage bag as a pack cover last time because I forgot my pack cover. That's loud in the wind. Everyone's like, Doran, you gotta change that. And I have to take it off, rip it, tie it up tighter to tie the slack out of it. And I'm like, okay, it's better, a little bit better. And then you put it over again and it does it again. First 40-inch ram, mullet's coming off. That's the rule.
6 years later.
39 and a half, what?
And I'm hoping this year. I mean, there's...
Hey, man, it can happen.
Even right now, where we're at, hasn't been hunted in 2 years. There's sheep in there.
We're splitting up.
We're splitting up. I'm gonna go get water and then I'll meet you guys at the top. And you know what? I might even zigzag back behind you. Catch your tracks and follow you.
Like a cougar.
Like a cougar, exactly.
How much water do you bring back?
18 liters. Record. Beat that, Dan. Beat that one. Yeah, MSR, we love ya.
We love you.
I was gonna bring my... I don't even know where I put those gloves. It's August 10th, my mom's birthday. Happy birthday, Mom. And it is freaking cold and wet out. And it's been cold and wet for like 15 days. And the sheep normally are sitting pretty high up on the mountains, getting away from the heat and the bugs. And now it's... We have a couple groups of hunters out and it's been quite challenging to find the rams. Either we suck or they're just kind of laying low, but we're in a spot where we should see sheep. It's been raining all day yesterday and today, and today we couldn't see anything. I got about maybe 25 minutes of glassing in. Yeah, so we're in a good spot. We're just bad, real bad weather. Everybody's weathered in. And I'm gonna go eat dinner. It's 7:30 in the evening. And then we're gonna probably come back in the tent early. And hopefully tomorrow it's better weather. Odin's been drying my stuff out. I put my wet clothes on him. And he's successfully dried my wet shirt out, which is nice.
I wouldn't call it a success.
It's moist, but it's warm. Yeah, just suiting up to go out and make a mountain house out there and under our sill tarp. And
come back to the tent?
Yeah, really come back to the tent. It's fogged right the valley fog, and then it's raining above that, so.
Something goes freezing.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, hon. Boring for the view.
Man, I'm thinking. I'm doing a plan. You gotta have a plan. Shit.
Nobody wins that one.
Nobody wins. I knew it, too. If nobody's won on, like, the fifth or sixth move, stale game.
How's it left, man?
Fucking petting zoo under here.
Too much time under the tarp. Too much tarp time.
The tarp is gonna go crazy.
Same as like moles, lambs, like species.
Sure enough, rained for probably 36 hours or so, and as soon as it let up, bam, we see a ram, and he was hiding low down in the timber and just using the same opportunity like we are coming out of the tents. He's come out of his little hideaway and he's feeding, but now the fog is fucking taking him away. So we gotta keep looking for him.
My friend showed me this. Just doing it. Coffee in the oatmeal. The bag. This is
good.
That
actually sounds pretty good.
Dude, this is good, trust me. And he's the one who taught me to eat it out of the bag. He's like, just eat it out of the bag. Like, you don't have to dirty anything up.
Spread it out with the soups and stews, you know? Like, so it's not good.
Too much coffee gives me the shakes. Yeah. Especially because I haven't been on much coffee lately. Ooh, it really affects me. We're up again.
What time is it?
So, I spotted these three rams.
Who?
Tanis spotted these three rams. And, Well, I spotted one.
Well, after you knew
after
exactly
we already knew where they were at. I was making a deposit in the woods when Tanis spotted the rams this morning. And they seemed to be hanging up pretty tight, and instead of waiting until tomorrow morning to make our play, we're thinking we might just go right now because they seem pretty stable.
Little backcountry tip number 2008. Huh? You want to know why? Because sometimes people lose gloves, because this camel is actually really good. So that will help you save everybody. We're gonna go. We're going. We're going. Let's go. We're going.
We should be on the ridge in 10 minutes, and then we'll just be in the lowest part of the ridge in the timber, and then we'll have a good idea what's going on.
All right, well, go kill that son of a bitch.
All right, we'll try our very hardest. Great.
shot and then reload. Reload.
He nailed him.
We hit him real good. Good kill zone shot.
Oh wait.
He'll go down, yeah.
Hold up. You got a shot there, Wade.
Good hit.
Was that a hit?
That was a definite hit.
Good hit.
He smoked. Oh. He's going down.
Yeah.
That up there is my first sheep, and I'm out of the less than one club.
Yeah, we got it done.
That's pretty textbook. Oh.
So we just harvested Wade Ram and made it down to our camp here, or where we ditched some of our stuff where we were thinking we might camp, but we're going to keep hiking down and we're going to get out of here. So we should probably hit the road around 2:30, get picked up, and yeah, we're excited. Wade's got a beautiful sheep. And then we're coming! I'm just scaring the fucking bears away, man.
What did we just do? What just happened?
We tried hard, straight up.
Are we there?
Yeah, we're ready.
Okay, we're going to bed because we're back at the ranch. We shot a ram and it was great. It was a textbook stock hunt, the works, everything. It was super fun. Everybody worked really well together. And just pounded a whole bunch of cake, lasagna, keeping people up. We got to go to bed. It's happening.